Hello, I'm Rajesh Deshpande from Sportsnasha.com. We are with us Kavita ji, Kavita Pandya, who has been with Indian cricket team, women's cricket team. Kavita ji, welcome to Sportsnasha.com. Kindly tell me a few things about yourself.
Hi, first of all, thank you. Basically, I have been strength and conditioning coach with the Indian women's cricket team for like 7 years. I'm with the Mumbai Cricket Association from last 8 years, and I've been a former national champion. I have represented country in athletics as a sprinter. I was the fastest athlete of India for a few years, and I've represented a country at Asian Grand Prix.
Great. How did you turn to this cricket coaching?
Special memory was World Cup is a complete different feeling, because all your life, you know, you've been just practicing and training for that. So the best feeling is to be part of the team. I mean, nothing more than that. I mean, each and every moment during that phase was like we had a good memory. Unfortunately, this time during the World Cup, we just missed out through some runs. Otherwise, we would have certainly created history. But I'm really hoping that we do much better and we get the cup soon for the country.
How do you feel about this young women who are practicing here?
Yes, as I said that because this World Cup was completely, you know, the entire scenario has changed in women's cricket. So after that World Cup, I have seen a lot of girls coming in for this sport, and they have been, you know, working a lot harder. And thanks to association, especially Mumbai Cricket Association, because I've been with them for a long time and they give the wonderful facilities. So yes, I'm hoping and seeing that we'll be at par with men's cricket very soon. Basically, I'm the strength and conditioning coach, so I look after the fitness, their nutrition and recovery, which is very important, because after every match you need a good recovery session so they are ready for the next match. Right. Yeah, so basically I have to make them fit so that they last longer, they are better, because fitness enhances the performance. So certainly this is something which really you have to take care of. And if you have seen nowadays the way Virat Kohli has completely changed the scenario of fitness, and it has taken the standard overall a much more higher. So basically this is my profile. I have to make the players very strong and fit to play for the matches and do well.
Is there any Virat Kohli you are seeing in Indian women's team?
Yes, of course, there are a lot of Virat Kohlis, I would say. It's just that it's just a beginning, you know, the things after the World Cup, what the changes what we are seeing. So certainly, yes, we'll be seeing a lot of Virat Kohli. And yes, everybody must have seen Harmanpreet's knock.
Yeah, yeah.
So she has done a fabulous job. And overall, it's a collective effort. It's like each and every player has done very well. Of course, Mithali Raj, she has been very consistent. Julan Goswami, Mithali Raj and Julan Goswami, I consider them as the pillars of the team. So certainly, first of all, I would want to congratulate you all, because you all are doing a fabulous job. It's just that there are nobody, I mean, in this country, what I've seen so far, who actually targets the grassroots level. People come in the limelight and then you all, you know, kind of make them a hero or a great personality. But this is a great job what you all are doing, and I would wish you all the very best. Keep doing the same work, and I'm sure that because of you all, there might be a lot of big players who might really come up, and this is like a motivation, I would say, because if you see, if there is media everywhere, it's a motivation. You do well. So if this comes at the grassroots level, I'm sure you all are doing a great job, and because of you all, there would be many more players doing well.
How much mobile you use in a day?
Honestly, if I'm working, I'm absolutely off mobile, because this is what I have learned. Because I was a sportsman, I know that if you really want to achieve something in life, you have to stay away from gadget, and you have to just completely give your 100% in your work, and this is what is going to give you result.
So in just one line, kindly give message to the young kids. Please tell them how important it is to come on the ground. Just request you to say in one sentence.
All the boys and girls, all sportsmen, please stay away from the gadget, work hard, and keep motivating yourself. And certainly this website is there to promote you all. And all the very best. That's it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.